欢迎到 SyS Mandarin 来。Welcome to SyS Mandarin. 今天我们会再学一句中文。Today, we are going to learn one more phrase in Chinese. 今天是第八十四句。Today's phrase is 84th. 那今天的这个句子是汪国真说的。So today's sentence is from Wang 国珍。汪国珍他出生于1956年。So Wang 国珍 was born in 1956. 他去世于2015年。Wang 国珍 passed away at 2015.他是一位诗人 means poet. 他是诗人写诗。A poet writes poems. 诗 means poem. 诗人 means poet. 汪国真是一位诗人，他也是一位书画家。书画家 means calligrapher and painter. 汪国真是一位诗人和书画家。好，那现在我们就开始吧。Now let's start. 没有比脚更长的路，没有比人更高的山。好，我们来看一下。没有 literally means not have. 比 we use 比 to compare two things. 脚 means foot. 脚，我们每个人都有脚。我们用脚走路，路 means road.走路 means to walk. 没有比脚更长，更 means even. 长 means long. 没有比脚更长的路。 The literally translation is there is no road that is longer than feet. 没有还是 not have.比 to compare two things. 人 person. 更 means even. 更高 even higher. 没有比人更高的山。山 means mountain. 没有比人更高的山。 It means the literally translation is there is no mountain that even higher than a person. 好，那这个是什么意思呢？就是说 No road is too long for a man who tries to walk. No mountain is too high for a man who tries to climb. 就是一个人如果他想走得很远，那么他是可以走很远很远的路。那么一个人如果想爬很高的山，那么也能爬非常非常高的山。好，那就是这个意思，这句话就是这个意思。好，那希望大家喜欢这句话。 I hope that you like this phrase. Please subscribe to our channel. Please leave in comments any suggestions you have. What more you want to seeIn this channel. 好 Okay, so thank you for watching and then see you tomorrow. 好，谢谢，再见，明天见。